When I thought I was out, they pulled me back in.
Thank you. Yes, madam. Just one step in.
Sorry to bother. I don't suppose you've seen any priceless Sacaviri heirlooms gallivanting around Broome, have you? Sacaviri heirlooms. Priceless Sacaviri heirlooms. Seen any? As I suspected, sorry to bother you, citizen. Just, let me know if any do crop up, yeah? Thanks. A whole lot of uproar about nothing, that's what. The Count's been nagging my life and soul out about the damn things. You see, the Carvanes have a sort of family tradition. They've acquired a taste for Akaviri artifacts, constantly collecting more and more. Been going on for centuries now. Well, it turns out poor old Count Desilus... Count Carvane isn't too happy that his collection's been stolen. Who am I kidding? Absolutely. This is driving me crazy. Just bring them back to me when you found them, and I'll be extremely appreciative. And I mean extremely appreciative. Seriously. I feel like offing myself right about now. Akaviri artifacts. I don't know anything more specific than that. Rignar and the Count both told me, but honestly, it flew in one ear and out the other. If you want to know exactly what artifacts to keep your eyes peeled for, talk to Rignar. I'm sure he can help you more there. Not in particular. Then again, the lowlives of Bruma don't exactly hide themselves all that well. The shadier tavern in town, the Restful Watchman, full of thieves, bandits, thugs, and other miscreants. Might be a decent place to start your search. Until next time.
Heard Some bootblack disappeared in the mountains. Rumor has it he ventured too far into some hidden Nordic ruin.
Sinja, the Sinja Strongmind. I'm one of the nobles of County Bruma. Is there anything I can help you with?
Marcius Carvin, Viscount Bruma. The title garners a lot of respect and a fair few privileges. Anyway, how can I help you?